We're giving four lifesaving awards out to four of the guys from the Crete Fire Department that did an extraordinary job on a life save for a call that they were on back in July.
Captain Boehner,
thank you.
Thank you very much.
Yes, sir.
The patient was allergic to the bee sting. The patient was kind of in a bad way when the ambulance showed up.
Lieutenant Grzych,
thank you. Thank
you. You have anaphylaxis due to a bee sting. The main thing that we worry about is the airway closing up. Mr. Briggs.
And the one person that's not here today, Lieutenant Kirkpatrick.
Between the oxygen, the quick actions of the guys on the ambulance, and the drug therapy, the patient had a remarkable outcome.
Well, it's the first time I've ever been honored for it, and I feel great about it.
It's nice, like, having the recognition, like, hey, you did a job well done. Like, you, someone's alive because of you.
It makes me proud, and it should make the citizens proud of Crete that they have a good EMS crew behind them.